Welcome to Al Islah National Academy, the best foundation for great future.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the online classes of Al Islah National Academy. I hope you all are fit and fine. Again, I am in front of you. Today, we are going to learn place value. So, I hope all the students will cooperate with me. So, let's begin. So, what is place value? As you all know, place value means position of a number. Place value means position of a number. For example, see 53, 3 is which place? 1's place, O-N-E-S, 1's place, and 5 is which place? 10's place, 10's place, okay? 53, 3 is which place? 1's place, and 5 is which place? 10's place. If I change the digit, okay, let's say 10's and 1's, 0 is which place? 1's place, and 5 is which place? 10's place. Okay, if I change the digit, for example, if I write here 3, so 3 is which place? 1's place. Again, if I change the digit, 6, 6 is which place? 10's place. So, how to come 63, no? 63. So, how to come this one? 3, 1's are 3, 3 1's are 3, and 6 is which place? 10's place. So, 6 into 10, 6 multiply 10. So, 6 10's are 60. So, that means 63. So, that means 63. So, this is called place value. Understood? Let's say another example. For example, 55, 66, 23. So, 3 is which place? 1's place. 2 is which place? 10's place. This is the short form. 0 and O and T. So, 6 is which place? 1's place. And 6 is which place? 10's place. Again, 5 is which place? 1's place. And again, 5 is which place? 10's place. So, this is called place value. Place value means position of a number. Okay. Do you know, children? Face value, what is face value, do you know? So, face value of a digit will never change. Face value of a digit will never change. Okay. So, place value and face value, both are different. So, face value means face value of a digit will never change. For example, 53, 3 becomes same, 5 becomes same, not change. But place value, 3 is which place? 1's place. 5 is which place? 10's place. But there, face value, 3 is which place? 3 remains same, 5 remains same. No place is there. Understood? No place is there. Understood? So, this is called face value and this is called place value. So, let's see one question. Question number 1. The digit in the 10 place, the digit, D-I-G-I-T, the digit in the 10 place, T-E-N, 10 place, P-L-A-C, the digit in the 10 place of 19 is dash and. Its place value is P-L-A. See, place value, V-A-L-U-E, place value is dash. So, the digit in the 10 place of 19. So, this is the 10 place. So, 10 place, which digit is there? 10 place? 1. Okay? So, it place value is what? It place value? 10. It place value is 10. Understood? Let's say another example. The digit in the one place of 19 is dash and the place value is and the place value is PLAC, place value VALU, the place value is dash. So the digit in the digit in the one place which digit? See 9. Okay, the place value is what? The place value 9, place value remains same. 9 remains same. So 9 is 9. Okay, so I hope you have understood place value and phase value. What is the difference? So today up to this much. So thank you so much for watching for this video, and stay safe and stay home. Thank you so much.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon for latest update.